Dorsey had a run of 286 Billboard chart hits. The Dorsey Band had 17 number one hits with the orchestra in the 1930s and 1940s. Marie by Irving Berlin was number one for 3 weeks. His biggest hit was I'll Never Smile Again, featuring Frank Sinatra on vocals, which was number one for 12 weeks on the Billboard Pop Singles chart in 1940. Opus 1 was written for Tommy Dorsey by Cy Oliver in 1939, one of America's great jazz composers and arrangers, and a man who had a significant impact on American popular music. Ladies and gentlemen, Cy Oliver's hit, Opus 1.